back in Tennessee around 1978 and 1979, I thought I was a lesbian, and I masturbated a lot about a woman. And one night I was in this place that I thought was haunted by spirits, and I came to this. I was in bed and I was trying to sleep, and I came to this. This goddess figure appeared out of nowhere, and I had been reading these books about God really being a woman, and I was very much infatuated with the idea of God really being a goddess, and that women were superior to men and all that stuff. So I masturbated as if I were worshiping the goddess, and I didn't realize at the time, but that was Satan and not a goddess. So now when the voice, the Jesus voice, called me a witch several months ago, I began to realize what that meant. It meant that I have the same body that Satan has because of what I did sexually. That's why I'm being punished for my sins.